Jkap, the self-proclaimed or the proclaimed best person or the best player in this game via Twitter. I always see on Twitter, man. There's always something on Twitter with you. Jkap Vobtic Gaming.
I've known Jordan personally at least for about a year or two now. I admire him. I mean, he does a great job. And yeah, no one does it better than Keem.
My impact.
The triple cap is about to go underway. Jkap coming up, huge combo. He can do it. Impact going down to his hand. This is amazing. Optic. Pick it up,
one, two, three!
Three plays on a domination. This is Jkap at his finest. I've never seen anything like this.
Unreal. Jkap picking up the hat trick, picking up the three-piece, and he just...
The date was April 15th, 1994. In a small town hospital, a child was born. Little did his parents know, he was going to become one of the greatest Call of Duty players of all time.
I got into gaming when I was like 11 or 12 years old. I got a PS3. And back then I just like played Madden against like my friend. And my mom got me Call of Duty 3 for the PS3, and I had no interest in the game at the time, but I just played that, and then I just kept going on and on.
Our parents allowed Jordan to go to his first event when he got two checks in the mail, and they realized that like that he had potential and what this could turn into and how much money you could make off it.
First event was Dallas 2010, was the Modern Warfare 2 National Championships. I teamed with Rambo, Big Timer, and Sidrock. We ended up placing third, which was kind of disappointing. We went in as like one of the favorites, but all around it was a pretty good event.
I've known Jordan since I was in third grade. He was on my in-town basketball team in third grade. Great friend, great longtime friend. He's been a friend of mine. He's one of my best friends now.
I've known Jordan since I was fresh out of the womb. Our moms were friends before I was born. They're still friends. Jordan and I are still friends. We're very good friends.
I really would love to just hang out with Jkap for a bit if we could, Golden Boy. He's really been the player that everyone's been talking about in the offseason. I had to say that Jkap was the most exciting player to watch in the game, possibly the best slayer in the game. Jkap, known for his long-range shot, his super steady shot, and his ability to just take over a game.
Throughout the 2011 season, Jordan and his team, Optic Gaming, held a pro seed. Coming in first at two events and placing top four at the rest, Jordan and Optic Gaming had a remarkable season.
Won two events. They're both Black Ops events. It was Columbus, which was the second event of the year, was my first win. And then the fifth event of the year in Orlando, we took home our second victory.
Absolutely, I support him 100%. Great friend of mine. Love what he's doing. I'll always be there for Keem.
I support him 99%. The other 1% wants me to. For him to grow up a little bit and realize that he can no longer play the child's game of video games anymore.
guys. Congratulations once again to Optic Gaming for being your MLG Columbus champions. Here we go. I have MLG CEO Sundance D. Giovanni to present your award, guys. Congratulations once again.
Guys, congratulations on an amazing comeback. You guys had a rough road. You didn't make it easy on yourselves. But as we know from what Optic stands for and how hard you guys worked for this, congratulations. I'm proud to present you with the MLG 2011 Columbus Call of Duty Trophy.
After a hard-fought journey, Jordan and his team held the number one seed going into the national championship in Providence, Rhode Island. I'm coming home, I'm coming home. Tell the world I'm coming home. Let the rain wash away all the pain of yesterday. I know my kingdom awaits, and they've forgiven my mistakes.
Going into Providence, which was the national championships last year, we were the first seed. It was me, Big Timer, Merc, and Proofy on Optic Gaming. And even though we held the first seed, we actually ended up placing third.
In my opinion, I have watched him play. I have been over his house and watched people challenge him to a game of one-on-one. He did not disappoint. He is the real deal. He is great at everything he does.
So before I hear best in the world, so doesn't get much better than that.
While at Providence, Jordan won the Bic FFA, beating all the other pro players on the circuit.
You said it was going to be Jkap after about an hour's worth of pondering, and I answered quickly saying I agree with you. But Jkap was able to take that the Bic Flex 4 Pro free-for-all. You got to give it up to what he was able to do there.
Never regress, and let's remember, if ever we get down, the places that we came from round. And all the good times on the bad side of town. The upside of bad, flip it upside down. Came from the bottom, but we up high now. Believe, and from this view we achieved. We look back at the rules we received. And how we broke those, dismantled and rewrote those. And the ghost still alive in the photos. Sounds of the summer, digging gold wise. Cold wind blowing through a city on fire. Moments of the past, came here to find you. Not to relive them, just to remind you.
Take me to that old familiar place. Take me to memories we won't erase. Take me to all that we had. Good and the bad. I'll never forget you. I'll never let you go. I'll never forget.
So bright, it's never been more. Not like tonight. We walk into the glow, right into the light. The past all around us, the time of our life. The first love kisses, the broke heart disses. This is just like a first class ticket. Back to the first written rap. The crumbled up paper and the pen with no cap. The hand-me-down clothes and the unturned hat. The hookers on the corner and the kids selling crack. The needles in the yard where we used to play catch. Stories from the projects we could never go at. A two. These are shades of my youth, trials of a child, everything truth. Moments of the past, coming back to find us. Not to relive them, just to remind us.
Take me to that old familiar.